How many times have you stared at a login screen not remembering your username and password? Using more than one set of credentials to log in is time-consuming and inconvenient for many users. With SOTI Identity, part of the SOTI One platform, you can make it easier for your users to access their everyday apps. SOTI Identity enables single sign-on for its users. It also provides added security. You decide which applications to give your users access to or which applications to restrict access to. Hello. I'm MJ, and I'm a principal instructor here at SOTI. In this episode, I will show you just how easy it is to add users and applications in SOTI Identity. So if you're ready, let's begin. Before we start, I should quickly mention that you must have SOTI Mobi Control 15.3 or later to be able to use SOTI Identity. So with that in mind, let's dive in. To begin, simply open the main menu on the top left corner in the SOTI Identity admin console and then select Users. Hover over the right side of the screen, click on the plus sign, and then click User. You can now see where to add all the details of your user. Fill this out accordingly. Notice that you can make a user an Identity Account Administrator by using the toggle. For this demonstration, we'll leave it as we don't want this user to be an admin. An Identity Account Admin can modify all SOTI Identity account settings, including adding, editing, and deleting users, applications, and IDP connections. Only grant this role when you want the user to have administrative level access to the SOTI Identity console. Moving on, when you click on Choose Groups, SOTI Identity creates a default group called My Company as the first user group. This allows you to perform a number of actions on the entire user group at once, for easy user management. You can also add new groups, edit the default group, or even delete them. When you have finished filling out the user's details, click Next. Now that you have added a user, you can assign applications to them. Hover over the plus sign and click Add. This will reveal a search field where you can find or enter the name of an application. Any application that matches your search term will appear in the drop-down list. Here, you can select any application that you want to apply to this user. Once an application is selected, SOTI Identity is able to display the roles that are available in that product. You can assign a role for the new user to that application. This ensures that the user has access to the application when they log in. Once you have completed selecting all the roles, simply finish off by clicking Assign. Repeat this process for any other applications that you want to assign to this user or group. If a user leaves the organization, we can simply search for that user and delete them from SOTI Identity. This will remove access to all apps that have been assigned to that user and completely remove them from SOTI Identity. To perform this, select the user, click Delete, and confirm. Please note that once deleted, you cannot reverse this action. And that's all there is to it. As you can see, in just a few minutes, I've shown you how to add users and applications to SOTI Identity. This makes it easier for your users to sign in and give them full access to their applications. Thank you for tuning in. Be sure to subscribe to our channel to get our latest updates. To learn more about how the SOTI One platform reduces the cost, complexity, and downtime of your business-critical mobile and IoT operations, visit soti.net.